Ellen Watson, and I will be reciting the intro for Girls by Elizabeth Lincoln Otis, with apologies to Mr. Rudyard Kipling. If you can dress to make yourself attractive, yet not make puffs and curls your chief delight, can swim and row, be strong and active, but of the gentler graces lose not sight. If you can dance without a craze for dancing, play without giving play too strong a hold, enjoy the love of friends without romancing, caring for the weak, the friendless, and the old. If you can master French, Greek, and Latin, and not acquire as well a priggish mien, can feel the touch of silk and satin without despising calico injury. If you can play a song and use a hammer, can do a man's work when the need occurs, can sing when asked without excuse or stammer, the plan has been developed through the ages, and when the best that life can have in store, you will be my girl, the model for the sages, a woman whom the world will value.